Summit League player and defensive player of the year, but recently became the first player in the history of the NCAA men's or women's basketball to lead the nation in points per game and steals per game.